How did you forget him?
You're the mom.
How did you forget him?
I'm the mom and
we're untrustful teenagers.
How did you?
Huh?
Good morning, Jake Ballers. It is 6 a.m. in the morning right now. Everybody on Team 10 is sleeping. Apollo, buddy, are you ready for your first time on a private plane? You ready, buddy? Because today is going to be quite an adventure. Every adventure starts with one footstep, and this is our footstep.
I love this thing, man.
Like I said, good morning, Jake Ballers. Put your vlog belts on, because it's about to go down. Yesterday, I was supposed to get revenge on Logan and David, but we got sidetracked. So instead, I'm gonna just get revenge on Team 10. Cool.
We're going to New York! Welcome to Dynamite December, guys. It's going down.
You're going down.
Your mom's going down.
Your mom's going down.
No, she's not. The Pamsters are the strongest team on YouTube besides the Jake Paulers.
Good morning, Pamsters!
Hamsters!
Hey, good morning, Tony! That's our alarm.
We gotta go.
Good morning once again, guys. And speaking of morning, breakfast is the most important meal of the day, which is why I'm choosing to eat Chance and Anthony's leftover pizza from last night.
Gotcha, bro.
Now you're probably wondering why I'm eating this.
And I have a theory, guys. Healthy food isn't about the calories. It's about how happy it makes you. And this makes me happy.
And you'll notice that my pizza has pineapples. Three things. One, if you don't like pineapples, I don't like you. Two, pen pineapple, apple pen. And three, SpongeBob lives in a pineapple. Give me 1 second.
Oh, who lives in a pineapple under the sea? SpongeBob SquarePants, some of the yellow boys you see. SpongeBob SquarePants, bro, wake up, bro.
Why are you doing this every day now?
How are we gonna go to New York, buddy?
The driver, Pablo, is here, bro.
We do have to go. All right, 5 minutes.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Kane, wake up!
Oh, I'm awake.
It looks like a bomb went off. That room is heat! Hashtag, we gotta go. Cade's been in Seattle with his girlfriend, so we haven't seen him in a while. I still need to go back to Seattle and find the missing GoPro. Ah! The GoPro is gone forever, and speaking of gone, we gotta hashtag go. Once again, good morning, Jericho. Haley. Oh, Apollo.
You are not gonna live through this morning if it's like way too early.
Oh, no.
What, Willie? What, Willie? Hey, I can't have you going in public with this much skin revealing. What are you doing?
Oh my God, I can't have you going in public with this much
skin revealing. Oh my God. What, Willie?
Good morning, Captain.
It's so early.
It'll be like 5:30.
And you know what else is 5:30? My new merch. Early morning discount. Oh, there you go. The sale ended. Sorry, kids. It was 5:30 for a second there. Go to fanjoy.co/JakePaul and get yourself some of the hottest new winter collection. Shut up, Kate. We gotta go. Pablo, we're coming, buddy. We're just one big dysfunctional family. Mainly dysfunctional and less big. People keep on leaving, dude. Damn it.
You going with the dog?
Yeah, he's going to New York. Here.
Yeah.
Pablo! This is going to be quite the interesting trip. You got Athena?
Yo, this is gonna be dope!
Did you bring his food?
Did I get the what?
Food.
Dog's food.
Food. Oh, he needs. No, he can eat McDonald's.
No.
Yeah, we're good. We're good, Pablo. We're good.
Better you be angry for me than you forgot something.
I
your
do.
Wallets, ID, phones, everything what they need.
We have Chad, Erica, Anthony, Chance, Nick, Cade, Nathan.
Two dogs.
Yeah.
Two dogs.
Oh yeah, Apollo.
It's every day, bro, that Disney Channel flow. Every day I feel my life, double the views of any show. Nickelodeon hit me up and I said, hell no.
Oh, the streets of New York.
In New York.
The streets will make you feel brand new.
Brah, 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 brah. Hey, man, Tony! Whoa. This is Apollo's favorite song. Sing it, Apollo.
Good boy, buddy. Good solo. Good. Oh, you're still going. Good job, buddy.
I have a PhD in the music. I can get it every
You have a PhD in music?
Yeah.
What do you think about this guy?
Super. I love that. That's new level of them.
Oh! No. You have your PhD in music, and I have my PhD in savagery.
Absolutely.
Oh!
All right, we got to the airport flying private. Pablo, sorry, Apollo took your spot, buddy. Apollo wanted to drive. Sorry about that. Jerrica's got him.
Hello, we're flying private. It's like we're the new Kardashians. Do you know what I mean?
We fly. Nola. Apollo, are you ready? Are you ready, buddy?
Yes, you are.
You guys got it.
Hashtag dog couple goals, am I right?
You got
Sometimes
it, buddy.
You gotta be a good dad.
You got it, Apollo. I'm so proud. I'm like a dad. I'm like a Greg Pauler. Shout out to Greg Paul.
What's happening, Paul?
Just a couple of chachas from the Midwest. We made it, Mom!
Still got on my shorts, though. I wonder what this lever does.
Play with that,
Jake. Yo, good morning, Manager Kev. Good morning, Agent Joe. How are we? Yo, what the heck? I have to sit next to the adults? No offense, guys. No offense, but I want to sit next to Erica.
I saved you a seat.
I'll be right back, guys. And look who's in the building.
A building?
Look who's in the private jet. Sorry. I'm not bougie.
Which one of them first?
No, poor Apollo.
Well, we'll see.
Are you trying to flirt with me? Because you just put this blanket over my leg like you were insinuating that you wanted to cuddle.
No. JP always bugs in your bio. My eyes are...
It looks like it's about a 4 hour and 35 minute flight from wheels up to wheels down.
4 hours and 35 minutes of partying.
You guys been on a G4 before?
I have.
Make sure it's a usable exit before you open it.
Well, see you later.
No debris.
Let's go.
What? Now I'm in the back, baby. What's up?
I swear to God, if your shoes touch my seat one more damn time.
Hey!
Kids, if I wasn't buckled in, I'd come back there, damn it.
Look at the lovebirds. Aww. Hey, Kate, get your hat out of my shot.
I'm trying to vlog, man. Chill.
Do you guys need any help?
Not at this moment.
Okay.
But
cool.
Once I put the seatbelt sign on, if you guys could all put your seatbelts on.
Does that include Apollo, the dog?
Dog's good.
Okay. Just let me know. I'm really good at flying things. Justin, I know you're the coolest 15-year-old in the world, but shouldn't you be in school, bro?
Bro, this is my school bus.
You're right.
What is that?
How do you handle like wind?
It's actually kind of crazy because Athena went from like getting abused in a home and we rescued her and now she's flying private
and she got over 100K on Instagram. She made it.
Apollo is really cocky, but I'd be cocky too if I was that cute.
Oh wait, I am.
Manager Kevin, are you ready to take a million photos?
No, I'm not yet.
Yo guys, it's funny because Manager Kev's become famous. All the Jake Paulers like swarm him at the pop-up shop. Speaking of a pop-up shop, see you there. Here's the details.
I don't know, guys. He's gonna be at the pop-up too, though. Say hi. I don't know. Don't you guys do the same?
Guys, I farted.
Oh! Anthony!
I blacked out. I don't remember.
So I said, hey, guys, how can I afford first class? And I said, hey, I just gotta get kicked in the balls. Let's do the thing.
This is called the private jet nut kicker.
Do it harder than that, come on.
The f- He came in for a second.
This is called the private jet nut punch.
How you doing, Kev?
Hey.
Chad, put your seatbelt on.
Yes, sir. Then he said the only way I can be on the private jet is if he kicks me right in this canoodle. He woke me up in the morning yesterday with calendars and I'm Jewish.
Bro, I'll join in. I'll tell him how he wakes me up with a leaf blower every f***ing morning.
Life is hard, man.
Yo, we're taking off and Apollo is going uphill.
He is defying gravity.
Look at this. Guys, I hate to ruin the mood, but you can still see the fires burning in the mountains.
And as you guys saw yesterday, it's like out of control. I'm still really worried about the Team 10 house, guys. And we can't forget about the piece of merchandise that we made where 100% of the proceeds are going to the firefighters and their families and anyone affected by the fires, guys. So if you get that merchandise, it'll mean a lot to me. I'm donating some of my own money, like I said. But Southern California really needs our help, guys.
It's almost like you guys didn't think it was real. I'm taking Jake's vlog over to show you that it's real. We're on the private jet. All cameras are off. We're all just chilling. Hashtag Jerrica's real, dude. I knew it.
For all the times I've been woken up these past couple weeks.
Wake up! Wake up! Yeah. Yeah.
I'm making a video about you guys waking me up.
Manager Kev.
Hey, what's up, buddy? Am I the new Erica?
I ship it. Hashtag Jevin. Oh man, Apollo pooped. I knew it'd be him.
So bad.
We are such a dysfunctional family. This is the perfect opportunity to thank our sponsors, Jet Smarter. Because you don't want a jet dumber, so jet smarter.
You're like Chance and Anthony, always on the toilet, bro.
Yes. Oh! Oh! Someone
Cold had to do it.
Yo, who says I can't leave Team 10? I'm leaving Team 10 right now. I'm sick of everyone leaving, so I'm leaving. I'm jumping out of the plane. Where's the door? 3, 2, 1. Hey, New York! We're flying here! New York! Somebody get these goddamn snakes off this goddamn plane.
I'm taking time.
Come on, Apollo. Come on, buddy. New York, we're here.
We're here.
We're here.
How are you?
I'm fine.
You look fine.
Wait.
Is your name Pablo?
No.
What's your name?
My name is Alexander.
Do you know Pablo?
No, I don't know Pablo.
Yo, New York's lit!
They asked if that was Andy.
They asked if manager Kev was Andy. Yeah. Andy!
Where's Hyundai?
Andy!
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 Andy! Andy! Apollo! Welcome to New York!
Are you having fun, buddy? Hi, I know!
He loves New York!
I still feel like we're forgetting something.
Apollo. Oh, do we have food for them?
Yeah. Guys, what is going down?
New York.
We got settled into our hotel, and now it's time to conquer New York. You already know how we do it, bro. It's a litmus.
My lead costs more than your rent.
It do. I'm surprised we even made it here.
Jake, pull it.
You're vlogging.
Say hi to the vlog.
Say hi.
Nick Crompton's first time in New York.
Give it up
yo,
for Nick.
Yo, Nick, coming down. Come on
He's
down.
He's going bro. Ice skating.
This.
No.
This is America.
LA.
Pretty hot.
New York.
Pretty cool.
But Nick hasn't changed.
That's dope.
Yeah, but no, guys, it's actually really freezing.
Look at this.
Ice skating in New York.
It's so cute, you guys.
That's some couple goals type of thing.
Should we do it? Okay.
I bet you won't go on the rink right now.
Like I said, guys, it's Dynamite December, and it is a litmus. This guy's gotten to us. He's on the radio.
There's some LA chachas ruining this ice skating rink. Ben's calling.
What up, bro?
I'm excited to go to New York.
Yeah, buddy.
Yeah, I can't.
Yo, I knew we were forgetting something all day.
Oh my God, it was
Ben.
Hold on 1 second, buddy. He was under the stairs, bro.
Wait, where are you? Are you on your way here or what? Where are you right now? It looks like you're at McDonald's or something.
Waiting for my Uber.
Where to the?
Santa Claus is here. I've been naughty, bro.
I'm sorry, man. I'll be better next year. I swear, please.
Okay, don't come here. Cancel it.
We forgot a 6-year-old. I knew I was forgetting something.
Oh, it's breaking up.
Oh, there's a tunnel.
There's a tunnel.
We lost.
Ben, oh no.
He was supposed to come to the pop-up shop.
How did you forget him?
You're the mom.
You're the mom.
How did you forget him?
I'm the mom and the
We're untrustful teenagers.
How did you?
Hey!
All right, well, we're in New York, so let's go.
Getting revenge on you.
Oh, he's getting revenge on us, guys.
That's cute, Ben.
Bro, I didn't mean to leave you. You were supposed to wake up.
You knew I wanted to go to New York.
New York is my city.
City,
and America
I love
is my country.
Yep. Big Apple gets tasty.
My country.
I'm gonna and eat America that Big Apple.
It's like watching two just do. Stuff.
Guys, it has been an awesome day. Apollo's in New York. Thank you so much for watching. Got the hottest merchandise in the game. Fanjoy.co/JakePaul. We have such a fun weekend ahead of us, guys. Make sure you're subscribed and turn on the post notifications. I'm announcing 2 iPhone winners tomorrow. And I will see y'all tomorrow because it's every day, bruh. Peace. What's What's up, Jake Paulers? Listen, guys, I want to be able to give you guys exclusive updates on merchandise news, things I have going on in my life. So if you guys want to be able to communicate with me, text me, talk to me, do with all of these amazing things, then go to textjakepaul.com, which is going to give you guys exclusive discounts, exclusive merch, exclusive text message to me. It's literally that easy. So go to textjakepaul.com right now, and we're going to be chatting dabs every day, bro.
Make sure you're subscribed to keep up with my life on a daily basis. And if you want to see more content, check out yesterday's vlog because it is super lit. Plus, I have a second channel, Jake Paul 2, which you guys can subscribe to right now. And if you want to see more content from everyone in the house, our group channel is called Team 10.
Check it.
See you guys tomorrow.
Peace.